year with Richard Haynes and Solly Philander.
Now, you listen to me. I want it made here, Ingrid. I don't let things encroach, if you follow my meaning. I stay loose and hope the checks keep arriving.
I'll keep out of your way.
Good. Don't expect too much help from me.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Certainly when it comes to Elliot.
Of course.
And don't wear that scent again.
How on earth did you get involved in doing a play?
Well, they've asked me whether I would come for audition, and I did. And then I just decided to leave everything else and just concentrate on this.
Who asked you? Was it Peter Turin?
Peter Turin and Robert Whitehead.
Robert Whitehead, as the director of the show tonight, how was it like working with Annalene right from the start?
Right from the start, it was a delight, really. Because her audition was great.
It wasn't fixed.
No. She came to a general audition with loads of other actresses.
Did she get the part on merit alone, or was it because she's a big name?
Well, we auditioned a number of girls, and most of the ones who were of that age had very little experience at all, except on a little on television. And they certainly, bless their hearts, didn't have Annalene's looks. And she won on merit, absolutely.
First time that you've acted?
Well, I've studied acting and I've done acting at university and at school, but this is the first professional one.
I'm going to ask you a question that everybody wants to know. Are you feeling nervous?
I'm feeling quite nervous. You know, I'm quite sure that I know my words and everything and I'm well prepared for it, but I can't help having a bit of butterflies. But I think that's necessary, you know. Get the adrenaline going.
Was art imitating life, or life imitating art, in the fact that she was learning from you?
No, I think that's misguided. Perhaps she is learning something from me, because I know a little more about this than she does at the moment, but I don't think that I'm instructing her in any way, no.
A little bit on words, you know, that I get wrong, like bloody. You know, us in Afrikaans, you say bloody. I said bloody, and that's the right word, bloody.
You actually see this whole exercise as another big moment.
Of course. I am here to teach you to talk nice.
Annalene, how do you feel?
Fine, thanks. My piece is over, but I enjoyed it.
How did you do, Richard?
She was wonderful. She carried the whole thing.
Mm-hmm. You're feeling, just tell me how you feel.
How I feel very excited because I remembered my words. I feel very pleased because they helped me a great deal, and I feel happy that it's over. But I enjoyed it a lot, so I feel good.
One thing, Ellie.